How do you see the difference there for the audience and for the rest of society with in Bulgaria them still having access to art and in other countries not? Where do you see the difference there?
Yeah, one thing that I would like to say is that, for example, in Spain, the first thing that were closing during this pandemic was theaters before other jobs, no? And because I think that in Spain there is not this tradition, this culture for music, dance, like art in general. And for example, here in Bulgaria, it was the last thing that they closed. Like the big shopping centers were closed, the restaurants were closed, and the bars were closed, and theaters with 30% of audience, but we could still working. And so yes, for me this is the biggest differences between countries, you know.
Welcome to Cap Tel Aviv, where we feature new artists every Friday and new artist interviews every Sunday. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to not miss out on any future content. If you enjoy the work that we're doing here, I encourage you to become a Patreon of Cap Tel Aviv to support the work that is going on here, plus securing additional Patreon-only content for yourself. Did you know that we offer our own courses as well? Head over to our website on captelaviv.com and check out all the tools and resources we have available for you over there.